Ooh. Looks like somebody threw away some carpeting and a couch. I don't know. Not interested. That's all I'm interested in right now. I really need to get over here and straighten this mess out. Not gonna happen today though. I got stuff to do. Handle broke. I forgot all about that. I'm gonna need a new tote. So real quick here,
I put my President Johnny 3 USA CB radio in my pickup truck. I got wired in with this 12 volt deal, and I need to clean the inside of my truck. I am running my Wilson, Little Will, CB antenna with the setup, and gonna see how that works out with this truck. So I just took the stuff that I have on my work truck that was in my back seat over to the storage unit. And then I grabbed what I need for camping this weekend out of the storage unit. And the reason I have my stuff out of my truck is because at the end of the day yesterday I had to swap trucks. And the truck I swapped into is filthy and disgusting and full of cigarette ashes. And I wasn't leaving my stuff in there for the weekend, so I threw it in the back seat here. And then I'll deal with that on Monday. Right now, all I'm concerned with is camping, relaxing, and enjoying my weekend. Well, it's been a crazy morning. I'm all packed up, ready to go camping. I'm going to grab a quick bite to eat here, edit this video, and then I'm going to roll out to camp. Camping out of Green Lakes this weekend, out in Fayetteville, New York. And I'll talk to y'all later. Y'all have a good one, eh? I'm out of here.